All right, what's up, guys? So I am fresh out of work. It's been a long day. It's been a long week, but super blessed just to have a job, to have so many great patients. But now I am ready to enjoy the playtime, ready to enjoy this weekend. It's supposed to be great weather, man. Just thank you, Lord, for that. Cops right here. Phone down, phone down, phone down. Chill. Chill. All right, man. So, yeah, it's been a great week, man. Just super blessed. Super grateful, man, for everything God's been doing. Getting excited because now we get to enjoy the weekend. And it's actually my little boy Adrien's birthday coming up on Tuesday. But we decided to do a little thing for him today with his little homie. We're actually going to be go-kart racing out in Burbank. My first time going. It should be tight. I was watching a bunch of Fast and Furious movies before this, and I think I'm gonna go ham, dude. I'm gonna be drifting. I'm gonna be like 180 stopping, reversing. I'm gonna do like a sick parallel park. You know, I was on Wikipedia and just told me how to do it. So. But right now, like I said, I'm on my way home from work. It's a bit of a drive from West Hills out to Sherman Oaks. But catch us in a bit, man. We're gonna see who can beat the high score, fastest time, fastest lap. Not gonna brag, man, but I'm quite the driver. Had my fair share of first-person racing games, you know, Gran Turismo, Need for Speed, Forza. Shout out, Forza. Also, you know, Twisted Metal. Big gamer on that, so well, I think I'm a pretty good driver, man. I'll probably take home the gold medal tonight. We'll see. It should be really cool. They do like this glow-in-the-dark racing after 8 o'clock, but only on the weekend. So it looked tight in the pictures. We booked it. We're gonna check it out. Hopefully, it's a lot of fun. It looks really cool. Trips the kids out, you know. I'm gonna try to wear something glow-in-the-dark. That way, I use that glow effect to the fullest. Maybe I'll show up straight up like. All neon warrior, looking like a Evangelion, Neon Genesis or something, looking like a Gundam wing, I don't know, whatever. Anyway, see you guys in a little bit. Check in with my wifey and the boy, see what's up. I think I might even stop by the store, you know, play that little, you know, try to creep in, get a little love going, man, make my lady feel good. Need that in a relationship. Find those little moments to kind of creep in, you know, a little flower here, a little card here, a little flirt here, a little something, you know, with your spouse, with your person, not random people, man. But yeah, should be cool. I'm excited. I'm about to actually go stop by Trader Joe's. It's on my way home, so stop by. They usually got some pretty nice little bouquets you can get for like $5. You ain't breaking the bank, but you breaking them hearts, you know what I'm saying? Your girl gonna be impressed, trust me. And I'm going to record it later so y'all can see that. I'm going to show you the effect flowers has on a girl, man. Especially your lady. You've been together for a long time. Boom, bust out that flower, homie. You're going to see her light up. Especially if she's the type of girl that says, you know, I don't even like flowers. I don't even like getting flowers, you know, because they die. So, you know, I'd rather spend my money on something else. Yeah. Lies. Wrong. Wrong. Especially those type of girls, man, because that's how my lady is. She's like, you know, I don't really like flowers, this and that. But the moment I show up with a bouquet of flowers or a couple little arrangements, man, she turned to a gusher, man. She started smiling and getting all red and blushing. I see you. But catch me in a bit. I'm going to go pick out a bouquet. Y'all let me know what y'all think about the bouquet, too. If I did good or if it's like, nah. Because you guys kind of know how Megan's taste is. She's a little more like, I don't know how to explain it. It's got a different taste for sure. Very unique. But let me pick something out and let you guys know what's up. Yeah, where we left off last time, stopping at Trader Joe's to get a little flower arrangement for my lady. Seasonal arrangement for my lady. Either for her or for her space. She can lay it where she like, where she must. Friday afternoon, evening, and on our way to Burbank.
To the go-kart racing thing.
Go-kart? MB1 racing?
K-1? No, that one's in Silver. At that Silver, I thought we were going, but it's actually some other place. Look at these kids, where are they going? Guys, it's right here. We're celebrating Adrien's birthday today. Yeah. His birthday's on Tuesday, but we're celebrating it today. So we're gonna take him and his best friend Lorenzo to the racing place to like go kart. What's up? So we're on our way to go kart racing. It's gonna be all of our first. This is Lorenzo. It's Adrien's best friend. Say hi, Lorenzo. What's up? And this Adrien over there acting like a weirdo.
It's Alejandro.
It's me. And so we're gonna go to Burbank right now. Actually, we're gonna go have In-N-Out because that's what Adrien chose to eat for his birthday.
Yeah,
right?
Good choice.
We're gonna go have In-N-Out. Lorenzo already knows what he's gonna order. He said animal style fries with a strawberry shake.
And a burger.
So, we're gonna go. We're super hungry. Alex got out of work. He got ready. And he brought me flowers. That was so sweet. But yeah. So we're gonna head over there right now, and so we'll see you soon. Lorenzo got burger, strawberry shake, and a myself fries. We've got two plain cheeseburgers, fries in here. Alex got what? Alex is so focused. He can't be bothered. And then the kids are somewhere up there.
Okay, there we
go. Cool, we're gonna walk. Head socks. Lorenzo, you gotta make it fit. Lorenzo, you gotta wear your head sock.
But it's a head sock.
Let's see. Let's see.
Look, it's like it's coming off. Lorenzo, your hair has been like.
I look so stupid.
I need my head sock.
What happened to your helmet?
I need my poop sock.
Alex still can't find yours?
Yeah.
I think we're good. Are we good?
No.
Wait, you gotta pick one. No?
I'll go. I look like an idiot? Yeah, I do.
Ready to race.
It's burning hot.
No, dude. You think you're good? You think you're ready?
Yeah. Yeah, first place. Not first or last. Yeah, second. Should be cool.
Adrien! Don't piss me off.
That's my left hand.
Dang. That's it? I thought it was.
I know that. Yeah.
I think they're done with the races. And we're over here.
We'll put Adrien and Lorenzo to do it too.
You have enough?
See what they're scoring.
You have more cash?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, we'll have them do it.
Alright.
Alright, let's go get these kids.
Adrien, Lorenzo, you go first. Adrien,
Rock, paper,
scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Nah, rock, paper, Adrien. Actually, by the way, let's do a game of this, and then we'll go on there. And whoever wins this will go. Oh, wait, but there's only one of these.
You're gonna let you win, so you
No, Adrien, happy for
you.
Ah, damn it.
Alright.
Lorenzo, go first. I would. Rock, paper, scissors. No! Damn it! Okay. This is absurd! These things are good. I think it's a shirt. Really?
Did we pay twice?
What?
The
seagull, David! No! All right. I'm gonna kick it!
Oh, there is a bull there.
Adrien, that's so cool. Damn it, if I punch my dad.
But they're using it right now.
Yeah, they're not done. Where? Oh, there it is.
Do we have to pay for that?
it, nerd. First try. Oh, you really want to talk about that.
Sleep.
Right.
Sleep.
Right.
Sleep.
Sleep.